What is up, YouTube? I am back. It's me, Anthony, coming back to you with another video. I'm gonna be on my way to the gym right now. I haven't gone to the gym in a while. Reason for that is I kind of injured my back, and so I haven't been going to the gym. So I'm gonna be heading to the gym today, first time in a while. Try to get back into shape, and I'll be driving my E92 today. I feel like driving that, so let's get to it. Start heading back to the gym. Try to take a little bit more better care of myself. So let's take off. Got a couple things I need to do today, so I'll take you guys along for that too. Oh, let's go. Friday the 13th. Shit's about to go down. You know what I mean? I haven't been to the gym in a while. We'll see what happens. Too crazy. No free weights, so just kind of machines. I want to ease back into it slowly. Then do a little bit of cardio while watching YouTube videos, which is pretty cool actually, because they have machines that actually stream internet, and it's pretty cool machines. All right, well I'm back and finally got home. So what I had is I had an issue with my back. It tweaked a little bit, I think, when I was playing basketball. And so I haven't really been able to work out quite some time. So I'm gonna try to ease back into it and do that. Show you guys my progress here and there. But anyways, hey guys, like and subscribe my page. Post more videos about my car. There are a couple things that I just noticed. So earlier today when I started the car, I don't know if you guys noticed, but it was smoking. Not really sure what's going on with that, but I will figure it out. Seems to be running okay. It ran good. I boosted it, ran fine. Put some E85 in it. Seems to be running good. Power's still there, so I'm not sure if it's either maybe fuel injectors are leaking, which they're new, so that's kind of weird. I'm going to look at it a little bit more deeply and talk to a few buddies about it. See if they have any idea, because turbos are new. They've only been on the car for about 8,000-10,000 miles, so I don't think it's the turbos. But you never know with these N54s. They're notorious for breaking down and shit. Anyways, guys, subscribe to my page. We're moving up in the subscribers, so actually kind of cool to see that. And I'll be posting more videos, things that I do, as well as cars that I'm on, and my own personal cars. So, catch you guys later.